Well, what's the magic? Look, I just drag, drop, it's transferring. That's it. Hey guys, my name is Josh, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to transfer MP3 files into your iPhone without using iTunes. All right, so without further ado, let's get started. You're watching this video because you want to transfer MP3 files into your iPhone. I'm gonna use an iPhone 6S Plus in this case to test it out, to show you. iTunes may be, you know, something that's cumbersome, that's something that's not very user-friendly and you guys just want to avoid it, or for whatever reason, maybe it's not working for you. Maybe you're on a Windows and you don't have iTunes installed, okay? Don't worry. In this video tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to easily drag and drop MP3 files into your iPhone to get them transferred without a fuss, okay? So first things first, we're gonna need to download an app called WALTR, okay? It's an app that can be used on Mac computers and Windows computers. It's really easy to use, it's free to download, it has a 24-hour all-you-can-eat, you know, trial. You can just use it, do whatever you need to do, transfer any files you need to transfer, and be done with it. Or if you like it, you can continue using it, okay? I'm gonna leave the link in the description below to download WALTR, but here's how it looks like. This is the actual app, it's called WALTR, W-A-L-T-R, and I'm one of the guys behind it, but I just wanna show you how you can use it to transfer MP3 files or any other media format into your iPhone without going through any hassle, okay? So I just open it up, this is the interface. As you can see, it's super simple, and here, I'm gonna show you how it looks like when you just first launch it, okay? When you first launch it, it's gonna ask you to connect your iPhone, iPad, or iPod via USB. So this is what I'm gonna do. I have my USB cable right here, my iPhone right here. I'm gonna connect it. And it's connected, bam, it shows up in WALTR. Now, it also works via Wi-Fi, like you can transfer without having your cable plugged in all the time. Maybe you left it somewhere in another room, whatever. You don't wanna go to the other room and get it. So enable Wi-Fi for this device, and then when you unplug it, as you can see, it's connected via Wi-Fi. So here, my iPhone is not connected to the computer via USB, but it's still, it's detected by WALTR. So long story short, here's an MP3 file that I have right here, okay? It's a new song by Childish Gambino, and I wanna get it on my iPhone. I wanna transfer this MP3 file into my iPhone without going through anything, right? Well, what's the magic? Look, I just drag, drop, it's transferring, that's it. It says that it's preparing to transfer because it's trying to figure out if there's an artwork that it needs to pull up. I already had the artwork in the file there, so we're all good. Okay, now it's telling me that I need to grab my iPhone and launch the music app. So that, I mean, that's pretty much it. You guys can stop watching the video and go ahead, download WALTR, transfer MP3 files without iTunes and stop, but I'm still gonna show you how and where to find this particular MP3 file on your iPhone, okay? So now I'm on my iPhone. As you can see, regular iPhone, iOS 11 right here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up the music app. It's the default stock music player made by Apple themselves, okay? And the song we just transferred is right here with the artwork, as if we've actually transferred it with iTunes, okay? That easy, drag and drop, and it's in the music player exactly as we wanted, all right? Okay guys, so now that you know how to transfer MP3 files into your iPhone without iTunes, via just drag and drop, let me just take this final minute to conclude it and to show you where to actually download it, just in case. Okay, so you can download WALTR from Softorino.com. I'm gonna leave the link in the description, and I'm also gonna show you how it looks like, just to walk you through the download. Now first off, I'm using a Mac, but it fully works on Windows as well, so whatever browser you have on Windows, open that up, and we're gonna go to Softorino.com. That's our website. Now, when you're on the website, softorino.com, you're gonna get, you know, a few of our products, and this is actually a Softorino YouTube converter too, and I use this app to get that MP3 file on my computer, so if you're interested, definitely check it out. It's also free to download, and it's probably the best YouTube converter out there, because it can also transfer YouTube directly into your iPhone, okay? It's pretty unique, pretty amazing. But what you need is WALTR 2, so you're gonna go into WALTR 2, we're gonna learn more, and you're gonna download, it has free download, click over here, and the download will begin. Okay, so that's pretty much it. That's all you have to do. You can read about the app right here, read about all this stuff. There's a ton of reviews online, so don't just take my word for it. You can search on YouTube, search on Google. It's all legit. We never paid for reviews, so we're confident that our product, our solution is the best for transferring MP3s into iPhone without iTunes. So try it out. I hope you like it. And give me a like or whatever, or comment. Let me know what you think. Give me some feedback on the videos, on the solution, on WALTR 2. And I'd really love to hear your feedback, okay? I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching, and you have an incredible day. Bye-bye.